was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you are about to be told began with the holiday worlds of old. I know you're curious to see what's inside. It's what happens when two holidays collide. Welcome, my friends, to our Christmas delight. Come witness a ghoulishly glorious sight. It's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in. Our holiday tale is a tale that's quite charming, but during this season, it's sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus. Twas the nightmare before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Happy holidays, everyone!
The mansion was changed. All was soon covered, adorned, and deranged. And what to your wondering eyes disappears is Jack's little friend Zero, the ghost dog reindeer. Nothing here was forgotten. It all looks so pleasant. A coffin, Jack says, makes a fine Christmas present. A man-eating plant makes a wonderful wreath, as long as you don't get caught in its teeth. Jack's holiday vision was unlike no other. So ring out the bells, there's more cheer to uncover.
12 signs of the zodiac, that rule the future and transcend. 11 candles floating, their scent of mystery in the air. 10 telling tea leaves that swirl with secrets yet to share. On the 9th day of Christmas, my ghoul love gave to me 9 magic crystals that sparkle with a force that is pure. 8 balls of knowledge that answer with a truth that is sure. 7 pearls of wisdom to keep my love bewitched to me. 6 mystic mirrors reflecting future.
With some treats and some games, you can make a scene merry. Why, even a gingerbread house could seem scary. All at once, happy haunts did materialize, like a nightmarish painting by Currier and Ives. His back. They were strange and bizarre and on the attack. Sandy Claus worked his magic both outside and in, but one final touch made his bony face grin. Now what better gift on my friends to bestow than a graveyard that's covered in ghostly white snow?
It's Christmas! Have you been good this year? Ho, ho, ho!
Can you believe your eyes? I like this Christmas thing. C-Zero, I told you they would like my Christmas.
Fruitcake, anyone? Ho, ho, ho!
I really outdid myself this time. Look at all the happy faces.
Season's greetings, everyone!
Scary Christmas. And the haunted New Year.
Ornaments
for a
treat. Isn't this fun? I can't wait to see what you get. It's gift-giving time. You get what you get. Have I got a present for you? It's all good here. Sugar and spice, naughty and nice. Have you been naughty or nice? Well, looky who we got here. I have a special holiday something just for you. Hang on to your holiday hat, because it's coming.
Hurry back.
Be sure to bring your gift certificate. Season screamings, everyone.